I'm Dr. Seuss, give me cat in the head. Got on some money, then smoke me a plant. Then she got me higher than John Moran. Tasha little bitch and she know what she did. I said I was done.
Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's Warren the Rushdown. I'm back with another bang out this jump. Today, it's 13 trends that we gonna be reacting to. Money Bag, yo versus Mini Me. Now, I mess with Money Bag. Like, he was really bull for it. This used to actually be one of my little favorite rappers. 2 million views came out May 8th, a couple days ago. Let's tune into this, you know. Oh, this is the snippet that he posted.
I ain't never ran from a nigga. Nah, I ain't never. If I did, cut my legs out right now. I ain't never been with the whole talk, snitch talk, always talking about his fault. Yeah, I'ma stand up.
See, that's why I bang with the boy Money Bag, yo. I don't know what he said, but it came on his young snap, and that's how you know he coming heavy. He really bull, for real, yeah, man.
You got my bands up, nigga. You don't wanna see me pissed off. Never tell a lie to a bitch, dog. No. When it come to them, you gotta play around. And I never ever let the fuckery get to me. Why not? Niggas ain't worth my energy. What you had to do? Cut them off, make them feel it. I ain't dealing with nothing, nigga. I never ever ever put a bitch for the money. Gotta get it when it come to mind. Lately, I feel like it's me versus me. Don't seek competition.
Lately, I feel like it's me versus me. It's me versus me. Lately, I feel like it's me versus me. It's me versus me. Sign up. Let's get back to the video.
You compete, don't even gotta be woke. Still gonna be up. I make a bag in my sleep. I can't get the hood out of me. You know why I be.
Basically, his bank account was running up while he sleep. Like, he don't gotta be woke to make money. Like, he... Why he sleep making bread? This John Sturdy, yo. Money Bag. I need a check. Cause I'm reacting to this gym.
I'm Dr. Seuss, give me cat in the head. Got on some money, then smoke me a plant. This shit got me higher than John Moran. Tasha little bitch and she know what she did. I said I was done, cause I'm the dope like the coke in the 70s. Big body double R truck, I got bow with me. Hogging a lane and they can't get close to me. Big bag. Yeah, I'm a stand up nigga, got my bands up nigga. You don't wanna see me pissed off. Never tell a lie to a bitch, dog. When it come to me.
Call me a fan, like I'm in a con. I ain't gonna hold you. It was like a month ago, I was building on him in the comments cause he misspelled something. I'm like, yo. I got some buzz though. I want him to respond. I was building. I was just playing with boy. I mean, no hard feelings, Money Bag. But you kind of retarded, nigga. Retarded niggas with money. Fact, duh.
Life insurance on my chain. Yo, like, reach for a bust your brain.
Did this nigga just say life insurance on my chain? That joint was hot, but I feel like a student. Cause then it make me think about how the bull came in the store and X. Are you guys still selling Valentine's Day gift cards? When it was Mother's Day? I'm like, niggas is real life retarded. But no, that bar was hot though.
Snoodle, no low money. Take out. Going out the way I came. Same route. I ain't never ran from a nigga. Nah, I ain't no. If I did, cut my legs out right now.
If it wasn't quarantine, this joint would have definitely had more parts. But there's so, I mean, it's still hot as a vid though. Even though, you feel me? It would have still had, don't Money Bag come with the vid. So let's keep that a buck right there.
Yeah, I'm a stand up nigga, got my bands up nigga. You don't wanna see me pissed off. Niggas ain't worth my energy. What you had to do? Cut them off, make them feel it. I ain't dealing with nothing if it don't make sense to me. Ever. I never ever ever go against my character for some niggas on the other side. Ever. I never ever ever put a bitch for the money, gotta get it when it come to mind.
Yo, that joint was sturdy. I ain't gonna hold y'all. Look, comments on more people I should react to, you feel me? I actually react to females, too. I don't really listen to females, but you feel me? I'm talking about the music vibe. Just comment, you feel me, below. Let me know what y'all think. Make sure you like, comment, share. Probably be back with another banger tomorrow. I love y'all niggas.
Getting back, yeah, spin dope, nigga, selling smack, gang. I'm getting chips off music like rap snacks, yeah. Timely cash off Africa, that's a fact. Money, power, respect, Ian Brothers on the jet. I know these niggas upset, they ain't seen me fall yet. When's the love? They wanna see me fall, and I will never sell my soul. I'm on some shit that they ain't seen before. Dream chasing, catching all my goals.